Mr. Castle?
Where would you like it?
Detective Kate Beckett, NYPD. We need to ask you a few questions about a murder that took place earlier tonight.
Looks like I have a fan.
Yeah, a really deranged fan.
Apparently you have a fan.
Oh, you don't look deranged to me.
A fan, sir?
Rick Castle.
He is annoying, self-centered, egotistical, and completely...
Fun. And take it from me, girlfriend, you need some fun.
You don't let go. You don't back down. That's what makes you extraordinary.
I meant it. You are extraordinary.
I've gotten used to you pulling my pigtails. I have a hard job, Castle, and having you around makes it a little more fun.
I'm here to protect you.
Who cares about you, Kate? You may not see it, you may not be ready to, but he does.
Of course, he makes you feel alive, but eventually you know he's just gonna let you down. So why risk it?
Because the heart wants what the heart wants. I thought this would be our last case.
Why do you think he's been following you around all this time?
Why didn't you call? Nothing left to
give. See you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow.
Would you be willing to break her out of prison?
Don't worry, Castle. I get you out.
That, my boy, is true love.
I'm your friend.
Is that what we are?
I don't know what we are. We kiss, and then we never talk about it.
Thank you for having my back in there.
Always.
Thank you for being there.
Always. Thank you.
Always.
We nearly die frozen in each other's arms, but we never talk about it. So no, I got no clue what we are.
You know what we are, Castle? We are over. Now get out.
Kate! I love you, Kate. You don't remember the gunshot?
No. I lied. I remember everything. So listen to me. I want you to know that there are people out there that care about you, so just keep breathing. I promise you, I'll get you out of here.
She isn't my partner. You are.
Thanks.
You'd have done the same for me.
Wouldn't it be better to tell her, even if the timing is wrong, than never to tell her at all?
And what if she isn't ready?
Then she never will be.
I was shot in the chest, and I remember every second of it.
All this time, you remembered. I really thought we could have a future together. I was willing to wait. I'm such a fool.
He's different. It's like he's pulling away.
4 years! I've been right here! 4 years just waiting for you to open your eyes to see that I'm right here! And I'm more than a partner.
I almost died. And all I can think about was you. I just want you.
Well, I'm not gonna deny that I brought other women up here. But, none of them were you. You believe me?
I never stopped.
She does say she always feels safest when your son's watching her back.
He says the same thing about her.
Rick, I love you.
I love you too.
Thank you for staying.
Always. Catherine Houghton Beckett, will you marry me?
Yes, I will marry you.
I keep making the mistake of thinking he's family, but he's not. You are.
I need you to know that our partnership, our relationship, is the greatest thing that has ever happened to me. And I love you with all of my heart. Always.
I love you.
I love you too. I just never thought I'd see him again.
I am so sorry for everything I put you through. But just know that I love you. I've always loved you. Always.
The moment that I met you,
my life became extraordinary.
I love you, Richard Castle.
I love you, Catherine Beckett.
Always. Thanks for coming to get me.
Always.
Do you love Castle?
Yeah.
Then why do you want to get him killed?
I love you. I always will. I need you to trust me. Now I have to do this on my own. And when it's done, I hope that I hope you'll have room in your heart to take me back.
Beckett still loves you with a passion.
So, tell me, are you set on divorce, or is there still hope?
Kate, I have never given up hope.
Castle, why couldn't you just trust me? I was trying to protect you.
The fact that you even think that breaks my heart. I'd walk into a tornado for you, Kate.
And I would die if I lost you. I need you, Rick. I didn't realize even how much I needed you until this happened. Please, just don't make me do this without you.
Thank God you're okay.
You okay?
Yeah. I have no need for genies, simply because I already have everything I could ever wish for.
You were an incorrigible playboy before you met Catherine Beckett. What changed?
You and Mr. Castle have quite a bond.
I fell in love with her.
Unusual in your line of work.
Because I'd never met anyone like her.
You're all crazy for her.
Beckett makes me laugh. She challenges me.
She's the love of my life. Always.
Always.